Hi, how are you?
Fine, how are you?
Very good, thank you.
Can you tell me about what you do?
I work as a photographer.
So what are we doing right now?
Right now we are location scouting in New York City.
Have you been here in New York City a lot?
This is actually my fourth time this year.
What is it that you like about New York?
I like that the city is full of life and the people are so nice.
Okay, so what are we looking for right now?
Right now we are looking for clean walls and some good backlight.
What's important when you scout for a location?
Just to keep in mind what you like and not have many people around and yeah.
Have you found anything good yet?
Not yet, but I think we'll get there soon.
Okay, so what's your all-time high location?
I think New York and South Africa.
Okay, so this is gonna be good, right?
I think it's gonna be epic.
Let's get started.
Let's do it. Bye-bye. I think my best fashion memory is when I sneaked into my first fashion show. I told them I was a press photographer and I wasn't on the list, but after like 10 minutes of convincing them, they let me in. I took some really nice photos and I was super happy. When I shoot a big campaign like this, you always have to have a good schedule and good planning, but always remembering, have fun and be confident and trust in yourself.